I'm gonna show y'all how to strum your chords on Logic. So right here we got the chords. I'm gonna play them for y'all. They sound good, but they just sound unnatural. So first you're gonna go up here to region. You're gonna click quantize. I usually do like 1/8 right there. Then you go to more. Then you go to Q flam. You have all these choices. I'm gonna choose 132, and this is what it sounds like.